Hi, welcome to my channel. I'm Shamati and today I'm going to review L'Oreal Dream Length range, like their entire hair care range. So I have used their shampoo. I have plenty of shampoo left because I'm going to explain later. Okay, then I used their conditioner. I finished this one. I used their serum. This is actually not technically serum, this is leave-in conditioner. I am halfway through. So this dream length range, it is for long damaged hair, but don't think these things are gonna make your hair grow faster than usual. No, this is not hair fertilizer. Hair fertilizer, is it even a thing? Anyway, so mainly these products claim that it's gonna prevent hair breakage. Now understand this, hair breakage, hair fall, not same. Hair fall is when your hair is falling out of your scalp. Demo dikhao. Wait. So this is my hair. I'm gonna pull it. I'm sorry for doing this to you. So this is hair fall when it happens involuntarily. And hair breakages. This is my hair. Why am I doing this to myself? Anyway. This is hair breakage when it snaps like this. Now there are split ends. Don't fall for traps for any products that tell you they're gonna fix your split ends. You may prevent it from happening, but once it is there, you cannot do anything about it. Only way to chop that or use products that can seal the ends, which can give the illusion that your split ends are gone. But as soon as you wash up the product,
your split ends are gonna be like,
hi, we are there, we are here to stay. So this is the thing. So now let's start with the review. First, I had their shampoo. It was a disappointment for me. It didn't work out for me, not because it is loaded with fragrance. See, fragrance is not an issue for me in wash up products. Even in hair care products, if I'm using conditioner or serums, if they have fragrance, I don't have much issue because I'm not using a conditioner or serums on my scalp. And shampoo, I'm gonna rinse it off, so I'm okay there. But this product, it is really drying. My hair didn't feel fine with this shampoo. It didn't cause me any extra hair fall. But let me tell you one thing with L'Oreal shampoos, I have tried most of their shampoos. All right, they're like 6-in-1 or 5-in-1 shampoo, then there's a pink bottle, then they had this white bottle shampoo. Everything I've tried. So what happens, initially my hair is okay. The shampoos didn't give me extra hair fall, but I have noticed with prolonged use, like if I use those things for a long time, I get hair fall. I mean, that was a common factor for L'Oreal shampoos. And this shampoo, I have not been using it for like 6 or 7 months, so I cannot tell what it's gonna do in the long term. But short-term effect, I didn't see any extra hair fall. But yeah, it makes my hair feel dry. I mean, not Sebamed shampoo dry. If you have watched my Sebamed shampoo review, you'll know that shampoo made my hair really, really dry. Not that, but dry. And I suspect the high amount of sodium chloride in this formula. Sodium chloride is technical name for table salt, so it can work as thinner in a shampoo. If you have oily hair, then sodium chloride can be good, but if you have dry hair, then it may make your hair drier. But it depends on the formula as well. If the formula is good, it has good supportive ingredients, then the sodium chloride can work just fine. So I'm not sure how it's working in this formula, but I suspect, I'm not sure, maybe this is the thing. They have used SLES as the main surfactant in this formula and cocoa metoprolol betaine as the secondary surfactant. It has niacinamide, but very little amount, and few like extracts and protein, this and that. And yeah, it has silicone as well, and it has mica. I mean, why do you use mica in a shampoo? I don't think it is necessary. I'm just disappointed with this shampoo because I don't expect much from a shampoo. I just want my shampoo to clean my hair and scalp without drying them out and without any extra hair fall. But my hair actually felt dry and I was not happy with this shampoo. So I'm not gonna buy this again. I don't know how I'm gonna finish it because I bought the big bottle just because they gave discount. Very bad decision. So yeah, I'm not gonna use this shampoo definitely, and it's not like I have used this shampoo every day. I shampoo my hair mostly once or twice in a week, maximum twice. So no, I'm not over cleansing my hair and scalp, and I simply don't like this shampoo, so no. The next thing is this conditioner. I finished this one, I like it very much. If you are avoiding silicone in your hair care products, then don't go for this conditioner or any of these products, because these are not silicone free. Even this shampoo has silicone, but I'm kind of okay with silicone in my hair care now. I used silicone free products for a long time, then my hair started getting frizzy and frizzier, so I wanted to try silicone. And I'm gonna do a comparison, you know, silicone free period and silicone with silicone period or something like that. Anyway, so about this conditioner, this is a decent conditioner, affordable. The ingredients are decent. The first few ingredients are mostly conditioning. And yeah, it has fragrance, but I told you I don't have any issue with fragrance in my hair care products or rinse off product. It made my hair feel soft. It helps with detangling my hair. They claim that it is gonna cause less breakage. Obviously, if you have less tangle, then obviously your hair is gonna break less. And don't put conditioner on your scalp. I know many of you know this already, but there are people who put conditioner on their scalp. Don't do that. Just use conditioner on your hair. And I keep this on for 5 minutes, but you can keep it for like 2 or 3 minutes. Your choice, but I like to keep conditioner on my hair for 5 minutes, then I wash it off, and it worked okay for me, like any decent silicone based conditioner. But is it the best conditioner I ever tried? No, it is not. But for the price, this is a decent product, and I think I might buy this again. So next I had their leave-on conditioner. So this is a cream based product, and it has a bunch of silicone. And notice this, they have written that
it seals the split ends. They didn't say that you're gonna get rid of the split ends. It is a temporary fix.
See, I have used this product on both dry and wet hair. It works best for me when I use it just after washing my hair, when my hair is semi-dry. I think mainly because of the silicones, it has lots of silicones, so it controls frizzy hair. And my hair is kind of messed up today because I have not washed my hair for like, I think 6 days, 6 or 7 days. And this is how my hair looks. After 6 days, I take this much and I just apply all over my hair like this.
Like I said, it works better on my wet hair, but yeah, it can be applied on dry hair as well.
And you also can focus only on your ends if you want to. Don't use too much of this, because if you use extra, your hair might not look good. I mean, it can give you more and more buildup. So don't use extra, use the amount you need. And sometimes you just can focus on your ends if you have dry ends. But why I'm doing this today, because I'm gonna wash my hair, just to show you. So yeah, this is what I do, a small tiny demo. I know this silicone based hair care products can give you a buildup, so you need to use a clarifying shampoo to get rid of the buildup. This one is decent, it may work for you. I like it, but I don't love it. Will I buy it again? I'm not sure, but yeah, not bad. And this is how my hair looked on the second day after using all these products. You can see my hair looks good, but my hair looks better when I use the products that work best for my hair and scalp. But you have to note that these products are on the cheaper side. If we want better stuff, we have to pay a little more. And I will buy this conditioner again. This leave-in conditioner stuff, I'm not sure. Nice. But I'm not sure I'm gonna buy this again or not. But this shampoo is gonna be a pain to finish it, because I don't know what to do. And definitely I'm not gonna buy this again. No, not for me, this shampoo. That's all for now. I hope you found this to be helpful, and thank you so much for watching. And please don't forget to subscribe if you want to watch more videos like this, and see you very soon. Bye bye.